Hello guys, me Car Ted, today Cap Car 95, and welcome to another edition of F1 2022 Career Mode. So, as you can see, when I record a video for F1 Career Mode, you're going to see the supercars in the first portion of the video, and then I will show you qualifying and then the race. So that's the way the format will work for my videos, perhaps, but hey, it's gonna work. I'll just let you watch the rest of the supercar clip because it's part of getting acclaims and a lot of cash in your pocket. So, yes, it's part of what EA Sports wants to do for the F1 My Team this year. So, I know some will say it's boring, but I think it's a lot of fun. Just keep carrying a lot of dough. That's what I would say. So, let me think what I want to say. So basically, this is the first racetrack that I'm going to be doing these supercar and race formats. It will be the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. So, yeah, along with Saudi Arabia and Miami, I'm just not going to do well on both of those tracks because they're new to the track and plus there's no runoff rooms. I haven't figured out those racetracks yet. So, but for Miami, you'll see that racetrack in the upcoming videos. So bear with me on this. I'm going to try my best to put in effort and not finish back of the pack, I believe. So that's the purpose of playing F1 games, right? So yeah. So that's gonna be basically it for this Saudi Arabian Grand Prix weekend. So make cap kind of it. Y'all have a great day. Peace out.
Morning, boss. This week's income from the sponsors has cleared, and we're making good profit against our running costs.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Okay, we've held position on lap one. That's not great, but it's not terrible. Stay focused. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on medium. The car ahead's coming to fit the medium. Car ahead now running medium tyres. Okay, here's some information on Latifi. They've got some kind of mechanical problem. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Car ahead is 11.1 seconds. All within the times we expected, pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Car in front is 40.2 seconds. Okay, that was a nasty hit. Turn the engine off and wait for the marshals. Winner pulling their Ferrari. Ferrari. Well, not the result our points leader would have wanted, but it certainly makes things interesting going forward. Let's see how the driver's standings have changed. Some amazing talent out on the track today, but Anthony.
The personnel department has asked us to deal with this. We have a couple of options here. Take your time. What you decide to do will have consequences. Not an easy decision, but you handled it well. Thanks.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have a Corona 95, you all have a great day, and peace out.